Revenue Minister Jennifer Monserrat has assured to solve the pending tenancy and land acquisition cases in South Goa. She has also assured to repair and renovate the toilets at the administrative complex. Jennifer, along with Naveli MLA Luisin Faleiro, Penauli MLA Churchill Alemão, and Nuva MLA Wilfred Dissa, paid a visit to the Matane Saldanha administrative complex in Margao on Tuesday.
Whatever issues they have, we will try and expedite it and make sure that there's some kind of, it comes to a logical conclusion instead of it pending. And there was discussion of all cases also which were pending, that also was discussed. So since we are all here to serve the people, I think that's what we'll focus on doing that and make sure people are not troubled. So one of the major issues that came up was the toilets. So the toilets are in bad condition and people have to come here and wait for long hours, and they were not being able to use the toilet, especially senior citizens, who come. So that's another thing, the file is ready. Okay, they prepared the file for maintenance of the hotels.
Our reporter Sandeep Twenkar from Margao.